played this, his second trio for him, before we were going to play it publicly. So we went to his small apartment in Moscow. He was terribly sweet and very kind and friendly, and we were nervous, of course. And we played it pretty well because we rehearsed before, and everything was fine. So we finished. It ends with the piano, pianissimo. And he said, "Very good, very good. You want a cup of tea?" We said, "Mr. Shostakovich, maybe you tell us about our playing." "No, no, very good, very good. You want a cup of tea?" So, and he kept on saying cup of tea, so finally didn't say anything. So we had a cup of tea and left. And whenever I would meet him at some concerts, you know, in a break or before a concert, he would come, "Hello, thank you for playing my trio. Thank you very much." Always terribly sweet and very nice. Yeah, never forget it. Really, he was an extraordinary person. You know how much he suffered in the Soviet Union from the authorities. And yet, he kept his inner self unchanged. It was all there. Yeah, very special man.